M.V.EASHANTH KUMAR. I am studying 5th grade Capital Public School, Bangalore, Karnataka. Today I am going to tell a poem named Don't Give Up. This poem is written by a poetess named Fobegali. She tells us in this poem that if we try and try again, we must not start for crying and stop that doing the work. So we must try and try again till we get success. And in one of the examples is like, young birds will try to fly, but they fall all the time. But they don't give up. They try and try again till their wings grow stronger and they reach the highest part in the sky. Another example, the steady oak tree has known that the wind will blow her, but she has risen again with loftier and prouder. So, and in the last stanza, the poet tells us that if by easy work you beat, like if you do any easy work and you gain victory, no, who will prize you? If you gain victory from the difficult situations, that is only the test that tries you. So, I'm going to tell the poem now. If you have tried and have not won, never stop for crying. All that good and great is done just by patient trying. Though young birds in flying fall, still their wings grow stronger. And the next time they keep up a little longer. Though the steady oak has known many the wind that bore her, she has risen again with loftier and prouder. If by easy work you beat, who the more will prize you? Gaining victory from the defeat, that's the test that tries you. Thank you.